You
can put this beginning
part in anyways.
No, I'm not.
Is you over now?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know. Let's see.
All right, now. Now stop it.
Welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be doing the 25 question tag. So, babe, well, first, how was y'all week? How was your week?
It was weak, but everything was all good. I hope y'all had a good week.
So. Yeah, we had a good week. Can't complain, you guys, but yeah, we're doing a 25 question tag. And what we're going to do is, babe's going to ask me a question, and then I'm going to answer it, and then she's going to, then it'll be vice versa. So, all right, babe, I don't want to see the questions.
Okay. Well, we're going to go down 1 through 25. I mean, I don't want to mix it up. We ain't even got no pen, so.
Okay, whatever. Yeah. Just ask me some questions.
Okay. First question, 25 question tag. Do you have any pets?
No. I wish I did. I want a dog, but they don't want a dog. After the dog passed, she just never wanted another dog, but I want one. I never had a pet dog. I only had a pet fish and one cat, and our cat got hit, so.
I don't want a dog because you have to keep up with it and all that. I don't like that.
It could be our little baby.
Having to work all day and then come home to a pet.
It could be a little baby.
Can we cuss in this video?
I don't care, yes.
Well, having a fucking dog and shit, I cannot do that. I work with kids all day and we have to clean up, do everything all day. So having to come home to, I like dogs, but having to come home to one, I can't. I'm sorry, but when we get a house and a backyard so I can just throw that motherfucker out there in the back, get the fuck out.
She's so mean.
I'm sorry. Nah, I don't want to do that, but.
I'm going to get my dog, you guys, and it's going to be a Yorkshire. It's going to be a Yorkie.
When we get our house. I'll get our house.
You heard her right. When we get our house.
We'll get our house. We'll be good.
Okay.
Okay.
Next question.
Name three things that are physically close to you.
Like an actual item, like I'm next to, or?
No, it was just a
Oh, three things we're close to? Oh, well, this you. And then, what else? I guess my cell phone. Hey, you trying to question?
They not gonna see it. They can't see these questions.
Yes, you can.
No, they can't. Come on, stop.
No. But, okay, let's see. So, you.
Me.
And my mom.
Cool.
And, I guess my cell phone? I don't know. It's a hard question. It's confusing. Okay.
Well, the three things I'm feeling close to would be you, of course.
Better be.
My mom, and
I know it's like a hard question.
Well, physically, just life, period.
Yeah,
like everyday things and all that kind of stuff. Like, you know, like going to the beach, you know, having fun physically, like, want to, you know, I can't get it out.
Yeah, I know. Just life.
Just life. I mean, it's physically close to my life, you know. We've been going on this journey now, you know, losing weight and all that kind of stuff, man. You know, we're going to be, because it's that time and, you know, it's time to get healthy and all that. You can see, you know, but.
Whatever, baby. You are sexy.
It's fine. No, I could talk to this. I could be truthful. I want to be healthy, you know, but. You know, I don't feel sorry for myself, you know, but life period, having fun, going out, being with your friends, being with your family, everything, enjoying the fruits of life, physically, you know, but yeah, most definitely.
Okay.
Life, my mom and my girl, money and all that, I don't need it. It don't make you happy.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah. Okay. What's the weather like now?
Right now. It's cold.
It's cold and a bitch out.
It's gonna be like 35 degrees tonight.
Yes, like when I went, let me tell y'all about this. Today, when I went to work, I go to work at like 6, I had to be to work at 7. It was burning up hot.
It was hot this morning. Yeah, and like I didn't even wear a jacket.
I know. And like at 9:45, it started raining. It was like pouring down.
Yeah, we was cleaning up at work. And I didn't know. I said, Miss Deborah, you know it's raining outside. She said, it is. It was like pouring down.
It was fucking pouring down, y'all. It was. And then it was like my cousin, she was like, it's raining fucking sideways. So I went outside and it was like raining sideways. I was like, this bitch is lying. But it was raining sideways and then all of a sudden the temp just dropped. Yeah, it was like 70 degrees and then it dropped to like 50.
Yes. In like two hours. It is cold outside.
I was like, oh, babe got a jacket because her ass, she'll never, like when it's hot, she ain't gonna leave out with a jacket.
So not.
We make sure we leave jackets in the cars and shit like that. Because good thing I had my little blue jacket, my dark blue jacket.
My black one was in the car. And it was raining. I said, my umbrella in the car. I said, if it's raining by lunchtime, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna be stuck indoors because I don't go outside. No, I don't do the rain.
But yeah, it's freezing right now, though. It's wet and it's dreary and it's just awful. So, it's your turn.
Do you drive? If so, have you crashed?
Yes, I do drive. I have a little 2010 Dodge Avenger. It's all right, but you know, it's not my dream car. But I'm thankful that you know, and I got it by myself and all that. But I crashed. I had a little Honda. It was called Baby.
I miss Baby.
A Honda Civic LX. Little bitty ass car. That's why I had to upgrade because it was just too small. But, yeah.
I like Baby.
My first wreck with that car. Well, I ain't never wrecked it after that. Well, my ex-girlfriend, she wrecked it. That little stupid bitch swerved over on Bayou. If you see this and you live in Pensacola area and all that, you go down Bayou. It's crazy. She was shifting over and she hit another truck. That was the first crash I ever had. And then my second crash was last year in my company vehicle. And it was a lady. I was parked. I was parked on the wrong side of the road, but I was trying to pick
up. But you wasn't in the road, though.
I was in the road. I was trying to pick up a child. Oh. I was trying to pick up a child and she sideswiped me. I would have had got the ticket by myself, but her license was suspended.
You know that bitch came up to the job asking for grandmother to sign a thing so she can get her license back? No! And you just hit a van full of children?
Yes, and she was so disrespectful. Like, I would have asked I work for my grandmother, you know, I ain't gonna tell y'all where it's at.
You ain't got to tell everybody where I work.
But, yeah, I work for my grandma family business, but it was just off the chain. I only had two wrecks though. I was driving, but yeah.
The only wreck I ever had was when I was 15 and I had went to work. Oh my god, y'all. I think everybody's first job, well not everybody, but my first job was McDonald's. And I had went to work and then I had went to church for a Christmas party because I was in the choir then. So they threw us a Christmas party. I went there straight after work. And then on the way home was me and my god sister and my god brother. And we was going through the light. And when I was going through the light, it turned yellow. And then this lady just came through just flying. She was doing about 50 and she just like totaled my mom's car. And I was crying. And Christmas break had just started. So that's the only accident I've been in. So that has been a long time ago. Okay. Question 5. What time did you wake up this morning?
I woke up before her,
so.
Yeah, I woke up at like 5:15. And that's because Esther be in the shower. And she have her music playing extra loud.
I'm sorry. I have it turned down extra loud.
And then she turned on the heater. It was hot outside, so she had the whole house hot.
Well, who takes a shower and step out and be cold?
I was like a little bit uncomfortable, so I woke up, but
I'm sorry.
And then I was, you know, yeah, but whatever.
Yeah. I wake up at 4:50 because I have to be to work at 6:30 and I would take my time in the morning. And yeah, so I woke up at 4:50.
I'll be dead.
When's the last? Okay, question number 6. When's the last time you showered?
This morning.
I know, I showered this morning. Jeez, you better shower.
Hot shower this morning. Y'all taking, you know, shit. Mm-hmm. 3 or 4 baths in the fucking, when you get off work and all that kind of stuff and doing all that, you know.
Your skin should be dry, boo. But you know, I don't care, as long as you take a bath, that's all that matters. Daily. Daily, not by daily. Daily.
Yeah, whatever. I don't get that question anymore. Okay.
Number 7. It's just random questions. 7. What was the last movie you saw?
50 Shades of fucking Grey. That's my favorite fucking movie. Anybody out there, you need to go see it. Jamie, what's his last name?
Dorman,
something like that. Whatever. His first name is Jamie. And what's the girl name? Dakota, I think. Johnson.
I don't know.
Well, that fucking movie is,
I just know, awesome. Miss Anastasia and Christian Grey.
Shit, yeah. And it's crazy because critics gave that movie such a low rating. But
for real, they did?
Yeah, Rotten Tomatoes and IMDb gave it some.
It's bad, like a pornographic movie.
Bad feedback, but it was an awesome movie. I mean,
I hope they come out with another one because, see, at first I didn't want to see it. Well, I don't know. I guess I really, it wasn't a movie that I just had to see, but babe wanted to see it. So,
and she ended up fucking loving it.
Yeah, and I mean, that's fine. This movie's, I turned you on too. So don't even do that. I turned you on to sushi. That's not a movie, but it's food. We're not going to go there.
No, 50 Shades of Grey.
Okay. What does your last text message say? No, not mine.
It's hers, and I'm gonna read it to you.
No, it has to be the very last one. You can't just skip and pick which one.
How about they are going to try to get them to create a receptionist position to get me to come back? LOL. I should take it if they are willing to pay such and such an hour.
Yeah, cause right now I do my volunteer hours for school at Covenant Hospice, and so they really don't have a receptionist there, and everybody just like really appreciates me being there because I help them a lot. Like, their phones ring all day long, and like, they're not able to finish anything unless I'm there. So, you know, like, I'm a big asset at this point, and like, hey, they want to make a job for me, I sure will take it, boo. Okay, question 9. What's your ringtone?
That's my ringtone. Brr. I used to do, you know, like songs and stuff for my ringtone and stuff like that. But now that I got older, you know, I don't want to hear all that. So I just got the normal little vintage ringtone. So
that's all you need. I just need to be able to hear my phone ring. Mine goes dun 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 dun. It might sound like a little Paris tune or whatever. Okay, question number 10. Have you ever been to a different country? No. I would love to. I would love to go to Singapore, Dubai, Tokyo, Thailand. Like, I would love to see those places like that. Like, Turks and Caicos. Like, just, oh my gosh, Fiji. Like, you guys, one day we're gonna be able to travel the world, and when we do, you guys are gonna be enjoying. Okay, question number 11. Do you like sushi?
I love sushi. California roll with what's the topping?
Oh, spicy mayo crab topping.
Yeah, it's real good. She turned me on to it. Yeah. I don't think I would never ever like sushi if I would never got with her. Like, it's real good. I mean, people like, it's raw fish, you know, it's kind of,
but it's not raw.
It's not raw, but it's really good though.
They do have raw sushi, but you can have cooked sushi too, like if it's your first time trying it. But I've had it cooked and raw. Like, the only raw sushi that I've had is fresh tuna, and believe it or not, you guys, it's actually good. Like, I didn't think I was really gonna like it, but it's really good. Really, really, really good. But my favorite sushi roll is the volcano roll.
Yeah, that's
with masago.
That's the one I was talking about. I like the one she like. I don't know if I got it.
Yeah, cause see, the California roll doesn't have the spicy mayonnaise with the crab topping on top, but the volcano roll does.
Yeah,
because this whole point is volcano, so you expect spicy. So
it's really good though. It's really good. Like we made, if you go and look at her page, she got some little clips on there where we did a sushi night. So it's really good. And then we go to a lot of little spots that serve sushi. So
yeah, ooh,
yeah.
Sake.
And
we should go
to Shark Fin.
We should. He didn't strike it.
Shark fin, and then this little place in the mall. What's the name of that place?
I don't know the name of the place in the mall, but they like now they have a they originally started with a stand in the food court area, yeah. And then now they have like an actual little restaurant in there. And oh my gosh, you guys, like the sushi is still phenomenal, and that sake is like off the chain. It's like ba-bomb.
It's really good. I was thorough, so you know, sake gets you effed up. It's that, what is it? It's rice liquor. It's good.
It's rice liquor.
It's really good. It goes down smooth. It burns, but it goes down smooth. I love it. Okay. And I don't even drink liquor. Whatever.
Okay. Question 12. Where do you buy your groceries?
Grocery Advantage,
Grocery Outlet,
Walmart.
Walmart. Farmers Market, Bailey's. We shot several places, but it just all depends on how the meat is. Like, and lately we really, I don't know, we've been eating a lot more vegetables than anything. Cause ever since we started that 30 day smoothie challenge, like I have been struggling, especially at work, like deciding on what I want to eat. And it's usually a vegetable, but it's just like, I want a meat too, but it's a challenge. But lately we've been on this vegetable trend thing like crazy. Like we've just been buying only fresh produce. Like we haven't even opened a can of vegetables in weeks.
And I made some bomb ass green beans.
Oh, that was so good. That was
new potatoes.
It was so good. Question 13. Have you ever taken medication to help you fall asleep faster?
Of course, who hasn't? Like,
yeah.
I'm a little druggy when it comes to liquid. What is it?
Liquid cough medicine.
Cough medicine, yeah.
When she has a cold, I have to watch her because she'll take that stuff. Not only to just get rid of the cold, but she be so miserable, she wanna go to sleep. I be like, why are you so sleepy?
But no, it's not good for you though. It makes your heart race. It can
blood
get
thinner, you blood all that kind of stuff.
Yeah,
I have too, but it was like an ibuprofen, but it wasn't like a main ingredient though or whatever. But we have, but I mean, don't take them though or whatever. Okay, let's see. How many siblings do you have?
I have 3 brothers and 1 sister. Sean, Brian, Eric, and Tony.
And I only have 1 sibling, and that's my brother Joshua. We are 16 months apart. Yep.
And I'm the youngest. All of them, they all those motherfuckers, they old.
And I am the oldest.
oldest
third, baby. Oh, hush.
I'll be 25 this year.
And I'll be 24 in 2 months. She's a baby. Whatever. Question 15. Do you have a desktop computer or a laptop?
I don't have neither. I have a cell phone. It's my desktop, my laptop, my iPad, my iPhone, everything. I can do it. Technology is so advanced right now. Like, you can do anything from a from a phone. Like, I leave all that to her.
Yeah, I have a laptop. And that's mainly because I'm a college student or whatever. So, I mean, of course, so, like, if you're in college, who doesn't have a computer or need a computer? And I had a smaller computer, and so I would still go up to school and use the computer lab, but now I have like a nicer computer, and so I just do all my stuff from at home. But yep. Let's see. Question number 16. How old will you be turning on your next birthday?
25.
And I'll be turning 24.
I'll be 25 years old.
Your insurance gonna go down. Car insurance.
Yeah.
Let's see. 17. Do you wear contacts or glasses? I wear neither, You need glasses.
I need glasses, most definitely. I would never wear contacts. I don't want to put... No. I can't do that. Like, having to open your eyes and put that thing in your eye, I can't do it. Like, I watch my cousin, she wear contacts, and she be struggling.
Come on, Dominique.
Like, yeah, she be like, Alexis, my contact fell on the floor. Like, she need contacts now. Like, she messed up some contacts, and, which... She need contacts because she's going to Yo Gotti Friday.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, so
she going to Destin?
Yeah, she going to Destin to go see Yo Gotti. And she need her contacts. So she
love Yo Gotti. I like Yo Gotti too, but not like that.
Oh, she's infatuated with this man. Yeah. I wish I could bring him down for her.
Oh, my God.
So, Yo Gotti, if you watching this, you ever scroll past this video, we're going to tag you in this. Yo Gotti, we're going to tag you in this. Because my cousin, she loves you.
Question 18. Do you color your hair? No.
No, I wear a whole bunch of hats. Like, I wear hats a lot. Like, my hair and all that, like, it's going natural like Elster's, but...
Babe hair is, like, natural. And I'm transitioning to natural. She's like, bam, there. And I'm just like,
yeah.
I'm trying to be like you.
I don't want to dread it up, and then I want to dye some of the dreads, but it's whatever,
Yeah, I dyed my hair like in high school, and like a couple years ago, I had dyed it like red, and I looked like a crayon, like a red crayon. And then I had worn my hair bleached blonde. Had got my hair bleached, but I never. It's been years since I've colored my hair.
Yeah.
19. Tell me something you are planning to do today. Well, it's nighttime now, so
what I plan on doing today. Right now, yes, I'm gonna have me tuna fish. I wish I had me a couple of platinums right now, but alright, but
we can also start this.
And then I'm gonna cuddle up with her.
Hey, I like that. Yup, cause we're gonna have tuna fish salad for dinner, and then I'm gonna have a few drinks. We're gonna go watch Gone Girl tonight. We've had this Redbox movie for like three, four days now. We have to watch it so we can take it back.
Yeah.
Okay, 20. When was the last time you cried?
We probably cried last week sometime. I don't know. Yeah, probably cried this week sometime, but... We cry a lot. We cry together,
Yeah, it's not like crying because, like, we've done something to each other. It'll be like crying because, stress or... But we really don't stress. Oh my gosh, you guys. We're not stressed like how we used to at all.
We used to stress a lot, but...
But, yeah, like, if we cry, it's just, like, on, like, something emotional or something that we're discussing or whatever.
Something you would know more about.
Yeah. 21, what is your perfect pizza topping? Oh, pepperoni.
I like
pepperoni.
Pepperoni
is my favorite. 22, which do you prefer, hamburgers or cheeseburgers?
I like hamburgers.
Hamburgers are good.
I like hamburgers if they come from Blue Guy. Blue's Burgers, I love Blue Guy.
Ooh, yes.
I love no onions.
Everybody in Pensacola knows who Blue Dot is, located on the Villas. You can't tell me you don't know what Blue Dot is.
And I like cheeseburgers too, so
Yeah, so it just all depends.
It's not good for you though, but
it just all depends on where you get it from. Yeah. 23. Have you ever had an all nighter?
Of course.
I mean, who hasn't? Not now. If we're like us together, but I mean. Like an all-nighter, who hasn't done an all-nighter? 24, what is your eye color? Mine's brown.
I think mine's brown too.
Yours is brown.
It's brown when I go to the doctor. They say it's brown, so it's brown. Whatever.
They gonna say it's brown because we're black.
I'm gonna be looking at the doctor, is it because we're black?
Nah. I'm gonna ask them just to see what they say.
Yeah, but mine's brown.
Yeah, brown. 25, can you taste the difference between Pepsi and Coke? Yes, Pepsi is sweeter.
Yeah. But Coke, yeah.
But I don't drink sodas though, so it really doesn't matter to me.
I like the sodas, but I haven't been drinking them. I only have probably, to be honest, I only have like one soda a day, and that'd be at work.
Yeah.
Work will fuck you up if you don't be careful.
Yeah.
Once other day, but Here, we don't have
pizzas
in the house for us to know I would drink them. So we have a lot of juice and a lot of water and all that kind of stuff, like smoothies and stuff.
Yeah.
But, a lot of juice and waters and stuff. But Pepsi, you can taste the difference. Coke, you can taste the difference.
Yeah.
They both unhealthy for you. And I don't drink. If I do have a soda, it'll be a Sprite.
Yeah. I don't drink.
Or Sierra Mist.
Yeah. If I have a soda, I don't even know what kind. It'll probably be like a Sierra Mist or something. Yeah. But, yeah, you guys, that's it. So, that was the 25 questions test. And we hope you guys liked it. If you haven't already, check out our last video of our vlog from this previous weekend of us hanging out and going to see 50 Shades of Grey. And we just want to thank you guys for supporting us and watching our channel. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye, you guys.
Peace.